Welcome, ladies, gentlemen, taxpayers. Tonight you have spent your money wisely buying a ticket to see F.A.
Financial advisors.
And now it's time to get a return on that investment with some good advice. Listen up. Paying taxes is a grind. It can hit you with a bump. It can be an awful bind. It gives everyone the hump. But if you don't want to pay, then you're quite within the law. You can stash your cash away. Offshore, offshore, offshore. Welcome to the world of shadow banking. No one really knows what goes on here. Wanna pay no tax on your earnings? We can make those earnings disappear. Hide them in the Caymans, Turks and Caicos, Switzerland, Liechtenstein, Jersey too. Only little people pay taxes. People like you and you and you and you. We're companies using nifty taxation systems to hide our bunts. Massaging money from haven to haven using shell banks and false fronts. Oh, we offset our costs against tax in Britain, where tax is appallingly high. Then declare our profits in Monaco and we get to keep all of the pie. That's why companies using nifty taxation system spells cunts. Ladies and gentlemen, she's a newly appointed head of emerging markets. So would you please welcome the fragrant, the freshly minted, the fiscal femme fatale that is Miss Sarah Louise Young.
Tax evasion is illegal.
But avoiding tax is not.
So to best protect your assets
and hang on to what you got,
build a clause into a trust which you set up in Delaware.
And if an auditor comes calling,
the trust designed to fly elsewhere.
Look, it's gone to Bermuda.
Welcome to the world of murky finance. Manage all your moolah with aplomb. As a high net worth individual, declare yourself officially non-dom. The city of London will take care of business. It has more power than the Inland Revenue. Only saps and suckers pay taxes. Teachers and nurses and fools like you and you. We're companies using nifty taxation systems to hide our bunts. We can make the incumbent chancellor of the exchequer look like a dunce. Our teams of accountants and lawyers find they always have plenty to do.
Handy for loopholes and dodges to further increase the dosh we accrue.
We're companies using nifty taxation systems, that's cunts.
Let's hear it from those trumpets. Libraries will have to close.
Sad but necessary.
Fewer bobbies on the streets.
Stay indoors.
Disabled people losing benefits.
Scroungers.
Endless BBC repeats.
Don't knock Dad's army.
Ever larger student fees.
So sweet from the chavs.
Obs and gynae wards to shut.
Use a condom.
Legal aid has been reduced.
And our fighting forces cut. Welcome to a world that has no frontiers. Capital is free, free, free to flow. Though we may be twice as riches crease us, we can't bear to let a penny go. The country is broke and the pundits tell us we could really help if we paid up too.
But we don't use the NHS
or crap state schooling.
That's for little people like you and you and you and you and you. You too. You too.
You too?
Oh, they went offshore years ago.
We're companies using nifty taxation systems to hide our bunts, along with oligarchs, drug barons and rock stars who had high moral principles. Well, maybe once. It's all very well to say people like us should hang our heads in shame, but if you won the Euromillions, you'd do the bloody same. With companies using nifty taxation systems, you'd be rolling in lolly and chugging back the boy. You'd be thrilled to join the international band of solid